It's October 7th, 2019, 3 days shy of 5 months after I had a stroke on May the 10th. And this will be a clawhammer update. Gonna see how well I can play Simple Twist of Fate with clawhammer. Part of town, down by the waterfront park, the evening sky was growing dark. She looked at him and he felt a spark that tingled right to the bone. He stepped out into the unknown. He was eager to take that bait. He should have watched out for a simple twist of fate. Oh, they walked along by the old canal. The stars came out as that darkness fell, and they stopped into a shabby old hotel with lots of neon burning bright. He felt the heat of that night. Oh, it hit him freight train moving with a simple twist of fate. Well, when he woke up, she was gone. He didn't see nothing but the breaking dawn. He got out of bed and put his clothes back on, and he pulled back the broken blind. He found a note she'd left behind, to which he just could not relate. It was all about a simple twist of fate. Oh, he looked around, but that room was bare. Not a trace of her left anywhere. He told himself that he did not care, and he pushed the window open wide. But he felt an emptiness inside that he did not anticipate. Brought on by that simple twist of fate. Someplace nearby, a saxophone played as she was walking by the old arcade. She could hear the melody rise and fade. Just as the sun was coming up, she dropped a coin into the cup of a blind man who was sleeping there at the gate, and forgot all about that simple twist of fate. Now he hears the ticking of the clocks, and he walks along with an African parrot that talks, and he hunted down by the waterfront docks, where the sailors all call him. Perhaps he'll find her there again someday, but how long must he wait? One more time for a simple twist of fate. Now, some people say that it's a sin to know and feel too much within. I still believe she was my twin, but I lost the ring. I was born in spring, but she was born too late. Oh, blame it on a simple twist of fate. Yes, some even say that it's a crime to know and feel too much at the very same time. Oh, she should have met me in my prime. She would have stayed with me instead of heading out to sea, leaving me to meditate all upon a simple twist of fate. That's the best I can do, but it's better than last week, and I hope it will be better next week. That's it for today.